Hi, my name is Stephanie Nicholas. I am the founder of Tonic Coffee. At Tonic Coffee, we want to offer your everyday espresso beverages in addition to crafted mocktails. So in other words, we want to elevate your coffee experience. I was inspired to create Tonic Coffee while I was traveling the world and experiencing firsthand how others enjoy their everyday cup of coffee. Now, because of the pandemic, we want to focus on small-scale curated tastings for our customers to see and experience our seasonal beverages in a safe and intimate setting. We found the perfect location here in Lawrenceville. We feel that Lawrenceville is an inclusive community that aligns with our values, which is really important to us. We want to offer a safe space for people of all walks of life. And of course, if you enjoy good coffee, good conversation, and art, then this would be the place for you. So with the help of the Honeycomb investors, we will be able to finalize our build-out project and purchase some final equipment needs that we have. We have rented this two-story facility that we are converting from a retail space into a cafe. Any additional funds will be used for hiring skilled baristas to ensure that we are providing exceptional service, which is really important to Tonic Coffee. I want to thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video and read about our campaign. I look forward to having you join this journey with us and helping us open up here in the next month or two. So again, thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to hopefully meeting you soon.